Welcome to WIKA at ACHEMA this year in 2024. WIKA is supporting green innovation, and there we are focusing on those applications which support decarbonisation and, as said, green innovation. Here we would like to focus on those applications which bring humanity forward, focusing on the e-fuel production and also on the plastic, which will be biodegradable. So, for example, here we have a tube sheet reactor which is used in the application to build the chemical feedstock for biodegradable plastic, maleic anhydride. In this maleic anhydride unit, you can find a tube sheet reactor. In the tube sheet reactor, there will be thousands of catalyst-filled tubes. And those tubes are then monitored with multipoint sensors from WIKA. The multipoint sensors are positioned on different heights and give the operator a detailed view on what is going on in the reactor. And then this signal of the individual points are transmitted via those temperature transmitters, which are CIL2 certified, ATEX approved, and are capable to operate with heart to the operator's room. WIKA is looking forward to support many more projects in this field and to foster sustainability. Alongside, we are supplying very fast temperature sensors. Those have a detached tip to allow to measure the temperature very fast and give the operator the chance to react if it's required.
In this flow exhibit, we have two ultrasonic flow meters. On top, we have the inline ultrasonic flow meter for gas application. Thanks to its patented broadband continuous wave technology, this ultrasonic flow meter is the best solution for the clean gas flow measurement. It can have up to 4 pads, and it is approved for MID and OML for custody transfer. Here we can see the ultrasonic clamp-on flow meter for liquids. This is a non-invasive solution where we can have, with a single device, up to 2 stream flow measurements, so we can measure 2 different flow in 2 different pipes with a single device. The configuration in this flow exhibit is single channel. That means just a couple of sensors is installed. We can have also another couple of sensors installed for a better accuracy. This is meaning to have a dual channel. This flow meter is the best solution for the liquid flow measurement if we don't want to cut the pipe or make any other invasive intervention in an existing pipe. It is also the best solution if we don't want the classical signal, if we want modern signal output like Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. In the upstream part of this flow loop, we also have the variable area flow meter. This flow meter has a very reactive sensibility to the flow variation. It is thought to be a local flow indicator in any process plant where a liquid flow measurement is required. Thanks to the IntelliGauge module, even if this is a purely mechanical device, we can also have a 420 milliamp output to connect to the standard process devices.
Today I want to show you our setup for full automatically calibration. We have here our CPC 3050. It's a high-speed pressure controller with an accuracy 0.02. And our device under test, the CPG 1500 with an accuracy 0.1%. In the setup, we calibrate full automatically. We compare the pressure value from the reference standard with the device under test. Here in this setup, after the test, we get a calibration certificate and the customer can print it out. If you are interested in recalibration of such devices, WIKA is also a service van and we calibrate the devices in the service van or directly in our labs.
Did you know that WIKA does not only produce measuring instruments, but also complete customized pressure testing systems for calibration and leak testing? If you have to recalibrate your testing instruments yourself, we provide individual solutions of calibration benches with 19-inch measuring racks, including pressure controllers and pressure and vacuum supply and the electrical devices. And if you want to make these test benches smart and ready for a fully automated calibration process, we can equip these systems with our calibration software WIKA-Cal. Next to these calibration systems, we provide pressure and leak testing systems. As you can see here, this is an automated leak testing machine with a robot as a simple example of our capabilities in test automation. These pressure testing systems are individual solutions with different degrees of automation and different test methods. Also, helium leak testing systems to detect very small leaks are possible. So your measuring task is our challenge.
I am proud to show you our this year's highlight, our new optical pressure and temperature sensor. It's a completely new principle for WIKA. We have included an optical sensor core via a sapphire membrane and can measure via the sapphire in the most demanding process media because of the media compatibility and the high temperature capability of around 600 degrees for this sensor. The optical principle ensures also a very high accuracy, about 0.1% full scale over the entire pressure and temperature range. The sensor is coupled via a glass fiber into the electronic box, which can be placed kilometers away from the sensor itself. The sensor is always measuring temperature as well as pressure simultaneously. We aim to use the sensor at high demanding applications in harsh environments, like for example, but not limited to, decarbonisation topics like waste to rigs, biofuels, and challenging applications where media and temperatures are demanding.